I'm sure you've seen this popular curling variation show up in your feed at some point, but that's probably where it should stay. Waiter curls might look cool and unique, but if you're training with the goal of maximizing your arm gain, there's just no good reason to choose this over a basic standard curl. It doesn't optimally line up the resistance with your biceps, and it's more awkward to grip and balance, which is the opposite of what you want for hypertrophy training. Now, I'm not saying waiter curls don't work, but you'll get a better overall growth stimulus by just using two dumbbells, holding onto the handles, and performing a regular biceps curl. To get your free training and nutrition plan, check the link in the top comment.